shooting and a struggle for the gun ends with one man in the hospital and another in jail. 19-year-old James Hodges is accused of shooting a person Saturday. The victim was sitting in the vehicle on Banning Road in Springfield Township. Court records show the victim was shot twice, then the two fought over the gun, and Hodges fired two more shots into the car. Police charged Hodges with felonious assault.